What do you think you can do in that situation? You know what I'm saying? I don't like. What I did was I literally just cracked this dude's skull, and the dude I just grabbed his throat, and I fucking squeezed really hard. And I grabbed his throat, squeezed really hard, until I heard a crunch. Gonna be living their best lives.